Our project is based on an idea that of an open campung that promotes the outside living and the opening to the city around. We made a net division between the ground floor used for public space, public function, and the first floor for that hosts the private houses. And this solution creates a free movement in the ground floor and a different way to go through the campung. We took the reference of a stilt house for both technological and typological reason. In fact, it allows to face climate challenge like heavy rain or floods. And but especially it enabled to the possibility of a future changing or reconsideration of the space in order to the theme of living 2062. And finally, the tracks of the streets are breaking of a regular grid by a slanting way, and this street that passed under some habitation and connected the city around at the main square, like you can see in this section. And the streets divide the campung in different area split up by the court.
Okay. In this bird talks about ground floor, and we represented the illustration of different uses that we have planned as a meeting area, residential area, street food, market, social garden, and bike parking. But these are only examples of all the possibilities of use. In fact, the idea of the light boxes and multi-use walls want to guarantee this large freedom of personalization. We focus on a group of houses. The ground floor's plan highlights the different intended use. Instead, the first floor show different types of houses. In this specific case, we have two courts, two communicated courts, that shows a gradual transition from an area destined to residents with social garden, benches, hammocks, to a more public area with market, commercial points that create a small square. And the courts can be green or paved according to need. The green ones are more because the vegetation strongly characterizes the entire campung. In fact, we can see trees go through the first floor and grass passing under the first floor. As you can see in the section, we have the first floor is connected by stairway that create a net of interaction between all the houses.
Okay, here we represented the plans, the different types of houses that are residents and can host from a minimum of two people to a maximum of eight people. The smallest ones are conceived for families or couples, whereas the biggest ones are conceived for young people, tourists, or large families. In fact, we noticed that the Indonesian population is really, really young. We tried to optimize the vertical space. In fact, we have used a lot of loft beds to save the space under them and use it for desks or wardrobe, for examples. And in the type 4, for example, in the type one, for example, we tried to express at most these ideas of saving the space. We patched the services in the wall thickness, and we used those big folding doors that can be screened by the sun by the sunshades. And regarding the materials, we tried to reach a contrast between more modern materials and more local. For example, we used steel, bamboo, and wood. The supporting structure is made of pillars and beams of steel connected to a solid reinforced concrete slab, this one. And the blocks of the houses, this one, is made of an independent structure made of traverses and uprights of wood. But these blocks are independent, so they can be moved or displaced in continuity with this idea of acting in the future. And the roof is detached by the blocks, so it assures a continuous ventilation of the up-down spaces. Finally, talking about the windows, they are never a simple hole in the walls, but they represent a significant architectural element in our project. For example, people can sit or lie down in these frames, or the folding doors that we have used are conceived to be always open and to break the border between outer and inside space. This is to permit the maximum participation with the outdoor space and the open air, the nature, and the community. Here we have some render. This is taken by the point of view of the main street that brings to the square. And this is taken by the point of view of a terrace at the first floor. And that's all.